January 11th and 12th, 1997 AD, Burbank Airport, Hilton. The official Hercules Xena convention. This is the very first convention 10 years ago in this very room. Woo! And let's just see who the guests were. The first guest at 1 o'clock, Robert Trebor, Salmoneus! I kept on the show. Then they had the Flat Earth people, pardon the expression, the special effects Kevin Kutcherver and Kevin O'Neill. Bruce Campbell. Woo! He's not here now. I'll let him know you care. Then we signed autographs. Then Rob Tappert and Kevin Sorbo. That was the Hercules Day. Good for Kevin, thank you. Woo! The next day, Liz Friedman and Steve Sears. Woo! I think the guy deserves another round of applause. That was phenomenal. I don't know if you know, but Steve actually trained as an actor. And I think his acting chops stood in good stead today. That was terrific. Hudson Like came out next. And Raimi. And it ended with Lucy Lawless. And that was the very first Hercules Xena convention in this very room. So, how many of you are here for the first time? How many of you are newbies? How many of you were here the very first time in 1997? Almost the same number. Well, the show's ended essentially in 1999-2000. I've been fairly busy on stage and in some films. I may be the only actor who worked with both Rob Zombie and Hilary Duff. Professionals and good to work with, no prima donna stuff, no egos, because they were great to work with. I've done a lot of theater. Last year, I worked with Mrs. Garrett and Huggy Bear. For those of you who remember old TV, that's Charlotte Ray and Antonio Fargas in Driving Miss Daisy at the Lexington Opera House. And I played the part of the son. And then 2 years before that, I did Awake and Sing at the Pittsburgh Public Theater with Juliet Landau from Buffy. So you enjoy that. Woo! And if you have any questions, how many of you come to the cabaret tonight?